Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing this everyday makeup look, just very simple on the eyes, a nice peachy nude lip, very simple. I hope you enjoy. So I'm just going to start out by using one of these blotting sheets to remove any excess oil from my face before my makeup application. This is how I always start off my makeup. And now I'm just going to apply this white eyeshadow base all over my eyelids, all the way up to the brow. This is just going to prime my eyes for my eyeshadow to make sure that it stays nice and still throughout the day and that it doesn't crease up on me. Who doesn't love a good jam session, you know what I mean? Now I'm going to apply a nice shimmery color all over my eye. This is just going to get started with the colors that I'm going to be using. I'm going to end up packing more of that color on the lid later on. So I'm just going to do that to both eyes. Here I'm just taking a cool toned brown color and just adding that right into the crease. This is going to create some definition and depth, which is what I'm going for. Since the lids are going to be very simple, I just want to really define my crease. And I'm just going to keep going over it until I've reached the intensity that I'm pleased with. So like I said, I'm just going to keep going back in with that same cool tone brown color into my crease until I'm satisfied with the intensity of it. Just doing back and forth windshield wiper motions to really get that color in there. Now I'm going in with a deeper cool tone color. This is just going to further define the crease and add a little bit more definition and depth to the eye. So I'm just going to keep going in with that color again until I'm pleased with the intensity of it. Now I'm adding a little bit of a really warm terracotta color into the very outer corner of my crease to just add a little bit warmth to my eye and a little more definition. And now I'm just going back in with that first color that I put all over my eye, and I'm just going to pack that right onto the lid. This is a shimmery champagne color with some gold flecks in it. And I wanted to do a winged liner to really lift the eye, but I didn't want to use black because I felt that was a little too dramatic for what I was going for. So I decided to opt for a brown liner instead. So here I'm just going in with the brown eyeliner to create my wing, and then I'm going to go over it with a dark brown eyeshadow. So this brown wing is just going to lift the eye. Now I'm just going to take that warm brown that I used on the outer corner of my crease, and I'm just going to run that all along my lower lash line to add a little bit more depth to the entire eye. Here I'm taking a flesh tone color matte eyeshadow, and I'm just going to run that all along my brow bone to add a little bit of highlight to the brow. Now to really make the eyes pop, I'm taking a wet pencil brush with a very gold glittered shadow, and I'm just adding that right into the inner tear duct area. And now I'm just taking a makeup wipe to clean off all the excess glitter that was all over my face. And I'm also just going to clean up that inner tear duct area to make it a little bit smaller. I felt like the highlight was a little too big. Now with a kabuki brush, I'm just going to take my foundation and I'm just going to run that all over my face. I didn't put on any cream or primer here because I was only doing this look for the video. I wasn't really going anywhere, so I didn't really need either of those things. If you're wondering, that's why I didn't put any on before applying my foundation.
I
Right before I put on my foundation, I also applied some chapstick to keep my lips moisturized so that they were ready and prepped for when I was ready to put on my lipstick. Now I'm just taking some loose powder on a big fluffy brush and I'm just setting my foundation to mattify and keep it in place. Now I'm just going to take some bronzer to add a little bit more color back into my face and a little bit more warmth. So I'm just going to build a couple of layers until I get the right amount that I'm looking for. I placed the bronzer on my cheek, on my forehead, on my chin, and then a little bit on each side of my nose. Now I'm taking a nice peach colored blush just to add a little bit of color to my face. Since I'm not doing much, I just want everything to be nice and simple and just tie everything in together. What did you say?
I thought I missed you. I was calling to say hello.
Oh, hi. I also did my brows off camera, so here I am. And I just finished it off with a little bit of a peachy nude gloss. Nothing too crazy. Just keeping everything really simple and easy for an everyday look that goes with any outfit and any occasion. And now I'm just gonna finish everything off with some good old lash crack. Yes, I almost forgot, honestly. I always do this, always forget about lashes. I don't know why, but here we go, adding some nice mascara just to elongate the lashes and really tie everything in together. And here is the final completed everyday makeup look. I hope you enjoy. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. I really appreciate you taking your time to look at my video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to inform me of them. If you're new, please subscribe and like and share this video with all your friends. I hope everybody has a wonderful day. Thank you so much again for watching. Bye. And don't forget, stay sassy.